So it is somewhat expected that the U.S. would, of course, then engage in a series of actions, in a sense, containing the rise of new powers such as China, and on the other hand, to remind its existing allies that it is still around.